Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we're underway in match number 25 here at Seven Rivers. 5 of the 6 robots moving in autonomous. Now all 6 of them moving. We've got 2 robots up on the charging station. A score by the Red Alliance in the lower level of a cone. And we enter into teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here in match number 25. Early advantage to the Red Alliance. Team 2062-4 over the score. And they put a cube in the middle level. Their partner, the Army Ants, holding a cone, trying to score that one as well. Still trying to line it up. Meanwhile, the Thorbots for Red get one scored in the upper level, a cone. Thorbots, or Army Ants, get it done though in the middle level. Core back again, trying to put a cone in the middle level, but it falls down to the lower level. Plenty of time remaining in this match. Slight advantage, about 5 points to the Red Alliance. Over on the blue side, you got QC Elite 648. A cube and they pop it into the middle level over in the cooperation scoring zone. Over on its side goes one of the red robots, that's Thorbots. Tough break for the Red Alliance with under a minute to go, about 49 seconds. Red does have an advantage though, of about 19 points. So they may be able to survive that unfortunate tipping. We're gonna find out, about 35 seconds to go in this match. QC Elite over to the load zone. They're gonna try to pick up another cube. Core with a cube that they're trying to score for Red, and they bop it in there. One blue robot up on the charging station. A second blue robot trying to get up there, and they get up there. 14 seconds to go. Nobody yet up on the blue one, on the red side. Core goes up with 6 seconds to go. 3 robots trying to balance on the blue side. Oh, but one tips over, falls off. Let's see if the other 2 can do it. No, and they roll off as well. Tough break for the Blue Alliance. They win by a score of 78-57. That's 2 ranking points for the red team.